A teenage girl has told how she had to be rescued by firefighters after slam dunking herself through a basketball hoop. Red-faced Ceilidh Howie found herself stuck fast 10 foot above the ground following the bizarre accident. Ceilidh from Wallyford, East Lothian, was at the local community centre when she decided to climb on top of the basketball hoop. She found herself stuck in the hoop for around 15 minutes before FIRECREW, called by her friend Darrell Hotchkiss, arrived. Firefighters confirmed they used the ladder to reach the girl and freed her by pulling her clothes through the hoop.